At 11 o'clock, Westfield Police are now looking for these two men as part of a voyeurism investigation. Now, the photos here are a little grainy, but the person on the left allegedly followed a woman through a store and took a revealing photo of her when she leaned over. Now, the guy there on the right in the Nike shirt was with that suspect. This all took place about a week ago at the Walmart on 151st Street. Please call police if you know anything that can help them solve that case.